Hi everyone, this is Phil from MacGaming, and today I'm going to show you where to find some circuitry early in Fallout 76. Circuitry is one of the more challenging resources to come across in Fallout 76, but it's definitely one that you want if you want to craft any turrets at your camp. There are several pieces of junk that will break down to provide circuitry. These include hot plates, targeting cards, circuit boards, and telephones. One of the places that you can find a couple of these is at the Mothman Museum. This is located at the west of the map, west of the vault itself. What you're going to want to do is when you get to the Mothman Museum, you're going to have to unlock a level 1 lock to get into it. Not too big of a deal. Once you are in, you're going to find two things. You are going to find a military-grade circuit board, and behind the desk, you will also find a hot plate. Another great place to find circuitry is along this road, which is located south of Vault 76 and just northwest of Flatwoods. When you go down the road, you will come across a Protectron, and that Protectron is protecting a fallen satellite. Fallen satellites are chock full of military-grade circuit boards and targeting cards. When you break those down, they will break down into a whole lot of circuitry. So always keep your eye out for crashed satellites. Do you know any other great places to find circuitry? Tell us where they are in the comments below. If you found this video useful, please feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, or better yet, check out our new merchandise available at Teespring right here at the link or in the description below. And as always, have fun out there.